The next thing you gotta do is stop saying you're scared. You're big and you're brave.
Like a big, brave dog. Keep saying it over and over.
Hello, this is Cree Summer, the voice of Susie Carmichael from Rugrats.
Wow!
It's great, Susie.
It's got a basket, a bell, a pinwheel, a horn, and look, it's even got a reflector.
It's beautiful.
Wanna sit on it?
No, let's not get carried away.
I try to think of my favorite Susie episode. I mean, all of them. Every time Angelica got checked, it was heaven on earth.
Move over, Angelica! Here I come!
Oh, no, you don't! Hey, you can't do that! It's cheating! You're not supposed to win! I am!
But I think my favorite Susie episode is when she showed up.
And these are the kids, Buster, Elisa, Edwin, and Susie! Dear, you know that's not the way to get what you want. Oh my, what a nice jello mold. Come on, let's put it in the fridge.
Hi, my name's Susie. What's yours?
Tommy.
Hi, Tommy. Want me to show you our new house?
But what about your soccer?
Soccer? Oh yeah, that's not important right now. Come on.
What can I say about the Carmichaels? They were a beautiful family. They were a healthy family. They were an intelligent family.
So long, Lucy! Bye!
Bye, Randy! See you tomorrow! I want to talk about that lost episode.
Hey, Luce. Remember when the realtor told us about that ancient Indian curse?
Mm-hmm.
You don't think he's it, do you?
Randy!
Just a thought.
Bye, Tommy! Thanks!
It is really, really magnificent and empowering to at last see a family that looks like the families you hang out with as well.
Come on, let's go celebrate Kwanzaa!
Yeah! Yeah.
This is the best peanut butter sandwich I ever had.
I didn't know you had it in you, Buster.
George Washington Carver would be proud.
Oh, it's been a wonderful day. And I want to thank Aunt T and Uncle Charles for bringing our family together and reminding us how much we have to be grateful for.
Susie, would you like to make the unity toast?
Goodness, child, you can't make the toast without a cup of unity. Now, let's see. We need something very special for this important ceremony. And I know just the thing.
To Aunt T. for showing us we can all be great peoples.
Harambe!
I love that because I love that we get to see Susie's grandmama and that we get to see generationally how magnificent this family is. I remember that episode because I didn't know what Kwanzaa was.
But what's Kwanzaa?
Kwanzaa is a cultural holiday established in 1966, commemorating the first harvest celebrations of Africa.
Huh?
Susie represents little brown girls all over the world at last.
Angelica, someone wants to see you. Cynthia, you're all right. Thanks for all your help, Dr. Tommy. Nurse Phil, Nurse Lil, Chucky.
Thanks, Susie. You are a pretty good doctor after all.
No problem, Angelica. This time.
Susie was authentic.
Come here, Angelica. I'll tell you where babies come from.
Really?
So Susie rocked my world and liberated me, and as far as I can tell from what the fans share, really set them free too.
Winner is
Susie Carmichael!
Thanks, everybody. I especially want to thank my special friend, Angelica.
Susie was very articulate, but that didn't mean that she wasn't ready to throw down when it was necessary.
Oh, Lord!
Come on, we gotta go after.
catch a monster, you need bait. Can't catch a monster without a net. What's that for? Nothing really. I just think it looks neat. Now let's go get that monster. Yeah! Ah! It's only the vacuum cleaner. Come on.